गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू फाइन. ओके चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू द न्यू टॉपिक. वेलकम टू द ईवीएस सब्जेक्ट लेसन नंबर 12. व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द लेसन नंबर 12? माय फैमिली. वेरी इंटरेस्टेड लेसन. सो जनरली वी आर लिविंग टुगेदर इन आवर फैमिली. सो वेरी इंटरेस्टेड लेसन माय family. Children, you know, in this lesson we are discussing about in the diversity in families and understand the family as one of the supportive system and understand that we are like others but are different from others. Okay children, so first we are knowing about the one of the question, what is family? You know children, first we all understand the meaning of the family. What is family? A family is a group of people who live together with love and care for one to another, with a live to love and affection in our family is called as family. You know children, in your family, father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, sister, elder sister, brother, younger brother, elder brother, these are the our family. These are the members are called as family. You know children, I hope all of you understand first the meaning of the family. These are members are called what? My family. Yeah, okay children, see here some of the pictures here. See the, look at the pictures. Observe the following pictures. Count the members in each family and write. Children, see here in the first picture, second picture and third picture is mention the name of the family. Family number 1, family number 2 and family number 3. You know children, in these pictures, count the members and write here number of the members in the family. So serial number, picture of the family, number of the members of the family. So first, in the first picture, how many members are there in family? So father, mother, grandfather, grandmother and brother and sister, there are 6 members. And next, family number 2, only father, mother and her child. There are 3 members. And next, another family number 3, father, mother, uncle, aunt, grandfather, grandmother, younger sister, elder sister, another one sister, brother, younger brother. These are the members of the family. This is called as large family or joint family or big family. There's a count the members of the family children. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11. These are the total members, 11. Okay, do you understand children? So these pictures are showing the types of the family. In the family, there are so many types of the families, some different types of the families: large family, big family and small family. So let us learn first large family, big family and a small family. One by one I am giving to explanation. Okay children, see here before the explanation of big family, so some of the questions are here. Which family has the least number of members? Which family? The family number here in the last page, the family number 2. Which family has the least number of members? The family number 1. And which family has many members? Family number 3. And mention the numbers of the members in your family. So how many members are there in your family children? So you will have to write. Okay, so in for example, how many members? There are 5 members is there, you have to write here. Okay, so next, observe the following pictures indicate the family that has the least members with the right mark. So observe the family pictures and indicate the family that has the least members with the right mark. So here children, see here, a family with least members is called as a small family. A family with least members is called as a small family, and a family with many members is called as a large family. So has a your family, small family, father, mother and your sister and you. Okay, so for example, one boy, his name is Sunil, and your Sunil family is a small family, is called as a father, mother and his sister and Sunil. So your family is the small family, you have to put the right mark. Or you have your family is a joint family or big family, you have to put the here. Okay, so in the joint family or a big family's members are there: grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, uncle, aunt, and your big elder sister, elder brother, or younger sister or younger brother. These are the joint family or big family. Do you understand, children? Okay, so next children, here some of the examples of you show the pictures, the types of the families. You show the pictures, you better understand the types of the families. First, identify and tell the peoples present in the pictures given below. Means as a this type of the family is called as a large family. So because a joint family, so many members are there in this family. Okay, next is a big family. In this family only father, mother and our children. So small family, so father, mother and only one child mentioned. This is family is called as a small family. So children, in the first family, the family grandmother, grandfather and father, mother, brother and sister. These members are many members is called large family. And next, the second picture, who are there? Mother, father and two or more children is called big family. Two or more children means as a three children is called as a big family. So last picture, the mother father is one child have, that is called as a small family. There are the some types of the family. Children, you better understand, so see these pictures. Okay, here some of the question, children, so you understand the relationship of the your family's members. Okay, so what is the relationship between you and your mother's father? What is the relationship, children? So grandfather, as usual, answer. How is your father's mother's related to you? How? So grandmother is father's mother. Okay, so what is the relationship between you and your mother's mother? So maternal grandmother. And how is your father's father related to you? Grandpa is calling you grandpa. Okay children, do you understand the relationship between you calling the names of the your family members? Okay. And next children, there are the six members in the Vimla's family: grandmother, grandfather, mother, father, brother and Vimla. Here see, grandfather Vimla, she is a Vimla, and her grandfather, grandmother and your brother, father and mother. Okay, so observe the pictures of the Vimla's family. Tell what is happening here, who helps you to do your work in your house. So commonly members of the family help you in playing, studying and doing work. All needs family members. Okay, so children, if you have the family members, many members like the grandmother, grandfather, elder brother, elder sister, younger sister and your big sister, so means this is a large family. In this family you can play together, you can eat together and you can have fun. You can play the ball with them and you can sit to all and love you all and need to. Okay, all together sit to eat and enjoy in this family is called as a large family. So children, in your family, sir, bathing. So for example, one bathing, who will help you? Mother or father, you help, you say that. So next, combing hair, who will help you? Your mother or grandmother or elder sister, you have to say. And for wearing the clothes, and who will help you? So you have to say wearing the clothes, you are generally or commonly your mother. So next, so for example, sleeping, who will help you? For the your father, mother, or who help you, you have to say. Okay, next, who will help you? You are studying, for studying you have to say. So your mother help for studying. So next, who will help you for serve the food? Your mother, you have to say. So these are the helper of a family members. Okay children. So children, here the two pictures, it is this girl, his name is the Vimla. So what is the Vimla doing? So Vimla doing is a dancing. Who is helping her? Her mother help the Vimla. So do your neighbors help you in your work? Yes. Do you help your neighbors? Yes. Develop the habits of the helping neighbors. Children, see in this picture, they all look different. They all come to school together. They wear school uniform or study together and enjoy. They are friends. They love and help each to other. Okay. And children, with whom do you eat in school? With your friends, right? And also you play with your friends. Near your home or school, you playing with your friends and enjoying. So in this lesson we are discussing about the family and types of the family, small family, big family, and joint family. These are the discussion. I hope children, all of you understand this lesson, and once again you will read the lesson and understood and see the pictures of the family, and better you understand. Thank you children.